Benji, what's your reaction to
Mesdames
this
et messieurs, nous vous demandons de garder votre ceinture de sécurité attachée et de ne pas quitter votre siège.
We're in Brussels airport right now.
Uh-huh.
We're about to take
the train.
Express train to Central. And Benji, how do you feel?
Ooh, I'm excited. I want some Belgian fries and
yeah.
mayonnaise.
We're going to search for some Belgian frites and mayo
for
and sauces.
Late night snacking.
Yeah.
Beer. Hey, it's Friday night. Maybe we can have some Belgian beer.
Heck yeah.
With our Belgian fries.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so enjoy the movie.
Happy Chinese New Year.
Oh yeah, Happy Chinese New Year.
It's a little train.
I'm not sure if this is the right one, Benny. We are in Brussels.
All right, let's go.
Yay! Check out what's going on. Not too much, but at least there's people out here. Something's going on over there. Probably looking at us like tourists. Did it get?
It's in English, so you know it must be authentic.
Belgian chocolate in English. Here's our hotel, the Abyss. I think Abyss means flower or something. I have no idea. Oh no, we're gonna get hit by a car. And this is where we're staying.
Nice. Can't wait to explore this place. So beautiful. So beautiful.
Yay! Let's go.
Oh, this is indoors. Ooh, wow, look at this chocolate.
Chocolate. That's what I'm talking about. Where's the chocolate at?
Our Brussels chocolate. Hey, look, it's like a container, chocolate container made of chocolate.
That's crazy. Look at that chocolate tree.
Whoa, oh my god.
It's like Willy Wonka and the chocolate factory.
Yeah, the entire table thing is made of chocolate. Wow. Oh, that's so cute. It's like squeeze a little thing in there.
More chocolate.
Ooh, we should come back and get some chocolate.
Tell us where we're at.
Okay, I think we're at that street that has all the seafood restaurants.
That Dylan was on us about?
Yeah. So you look at here. There's all these, they're all closed.
Il y a combien de
personnes?
Okay, we're in Brussels eating mussels and frites.
Mussels.
Benji's first try.
Mm.
So delish.
It's very good.
Okay, so which one did you have?
I had the white wine.
White wine?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You had the creamy
and garlic. Mmm, can't wait to dig in. We are at the Grand Palace in Brussels.
Grand Palace.
It is very grand. It's the first night that we're here. Okay, Benji and I are here at the good luck plaque.
Are you sure this is it?
Yes! Now you have to rub it. Go rub it, Benjo. Make a wish. No, none! Tap it, rub it!
It's plaster.
Okay,
it's plaster, Irene.
Give me good luck. You have nice soft arms. Nice deltoid.
Hey, that's so sweet.
I hope this is the plaque.
I don't think it is.
What do you see, Benjo?
You see a little boy, he's pissing onto the streets. He's not peeing into the fountain like he should.
He's overshooting.
Overshooting. He got too much bowel bladder dysfunction.
Bladder distension. Okay, let's get a close-up shot of this little mannequin piss.
Oh. A butt cave.
Can't let Parisians hear that.
Whoops.
Where are we, Benjo?
We are in Brussels.
Brussels.
And we're about to eat Belgian waffles.
Spread to angles. Ooh. This is what we're eating.
Hey, look at the window you go. Alright, let's go.
We are at the Grand Palace in Brussels, Belgium. And this is kind of like a square area. People can meet, have paintings. There's a museum there.
Hi.
Benji. You can see a Benji here. Building. These cute little roads. And lots of tourists.
Squirming little babies.
Including Benji.
We're at the Tomium.
Look at that structure.
And they have these little
trams.
Oh,
honey, it's like an atom.
Hey.
Hello, welcome to the Tomium.
Ta-da. Konnichiwa.
There's Mini Europe. Nobody is there.
Why would you go see Mini Europe when you can actually see Europe?
I know. It's all of Europe right here. Okay, we saw it. Been there, done that.
We don't have to go to the Kremlin or Sacre Coeur. Or what else is there? Oh, the Parliament.
We're on top of the world. We're on top of Brussels. Oh, look, special cloud maker. Wow. So that's where clouds are from.
By the time it, gets focused into it, and like disappears.
Ta-da!
There's the ball. Yeah.
It looks so futuristic.
It was you,
it's pretty cool.
Can, you know, be on rotations and calculate what the real calcium concentration is.
I want to see. Can I see?
Okay, sure. Maison Antoine in Jordan Place, where they are famous for their Belgian fries. And we're gonna try them.
Yeah.
Finally got here. We're running around the streets of Brussels.
And we, now it's time to wait. Look at that.
Sauce, curry, and mayonnaise.
No, I keep one.
Oh, yeah, sure, let's do it.
Yeah,
sorry.
It's okay. Look at the fries, all those fries.
And chinois aussi.
Pardon?
Chinois? Soreen, tell me about these fries.
They're really good. First of all, yeah. They're really crispy on the outside.
Yeah.
And very nice and warm and soft on the inside.
Yeah.
And the mayonnaise here, we got three different types of sauces. Mm-hmm. One was mayonnaise.
Mm-hmm.
One was chinois, mm-hmm. which is more of like a Chinese ginger sweet sauce.
Yeah.
And this one is our absolute favorite, the curry one.
Curry is the best sauce.
So good.
Yeah, they double fry the fries here, the Belgian fries. It's like gourmet fries. It's really high quality. First, the potatoes high quality, and then they double fry it.
And you pair
so, it's perfect with Belgian beer.
And you pair it with a good Belgian beer.
Mm-hmm. We got two types. We got the pale one, We got the dark one.
This one is the Charles Quint Blanc. Mm-hmm. That's what it was. This is really good.
Yeah.
And this one is the Primus.
Mm. That's mine. All right. Crispy on the outside and soft on the inside. That's about it.
Poor sauce. Let me pack you up. Mm-hmm. All the sauces are all packed up. We are done. Now we are done with all the fries.
Oh, still got beer to finish.
We got beer. Minji's already red and swollen.
Yeah, I get a hyper reaction to it.
I, on the other hand, am all white. Do it, Benjamin. Do it. Okay, right one and then left one.
Right one?
Yeah. You can't even left one. Now, do
see,
your,
I can do it.
No, do your ears.
Oh, yes.
Do your nose. Do your mouth. Now, do your eyes above them at the same time.
Huh?
Do them at the same time.
I'm confused. I don't understand.
Do it. Like I'm doing
it. That's all I can do. Me. So tell us where we are.
We're at the Royal Palace.
Yep. We're here to say hi to the King of Belgium.
Check out the bushes. They're
okay.
All different varieties.
Yeah, these bushes, they have like a lot of different colors and species.
But they blend them in, yep. And then trim them or manicure them the same way.
Just like the people of Belgium. Very diverse, but all Belgian.
It reminds me of right? A seven-layer jello pudding. Was it seven-layer?
Yeah. Well, it reminds me of the people of Belgium.
It reminds me of food.
The French Belgians, the Dutch Belgians, the German Belgians, the, you know, all the other Belgians. This is the Royal Palace. The stairs are not moving. But.
Try it again. Initially, the escalator is off.
Okay, in order to save energy, they have the escalator turned off unless a lot of people walk towards the escalator. So I'm going to walk.
Whoa! That's so cool.
We're not sure what triggers it, so we're like stomping all over the place to find the trigger.
What museum?
Look.
Oh, it's a music instrument museum. You wanna go?
I got it open.
Aw, so pretty here in Brussels. Look at the Art Nouveau. And in the distance, there's some kind of place. The music room. And the Benji. The streets are so very charming here in Brussels. Look how charming this creature is here.
Mm-hmm.
Here we have, seems to have, Greek Alley. Holy God.
Can't
see it.
What do you think of the mussels, Benji? What do you think of the mussels?
Oh, it's very good.
Okay, go ahead.
Especially like the broth.
Good stuff, huh?
Yeah.
Ooh, you and the two clients.
Yeah, Irene taught me how to do this.
The video. Dun, 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 dun. Very romantic. You got this little fella.
You got the river.
We got in green.
Pero era un año.
Make a different style of movie this time?
Huh?
Are you gonna make a different style of movie?
I should.
Like a documentary.
Documentary, but I can't talk. I'm gonna have to record ahead of time and get all the minutes.
You could just write the script beforehand, record it, and place it onto the page.
True. But it won't be in sync.
Oh, doesn't have to be. Anyway, we're in Bruges. I feel like we're walking the back streets.
Yeah. Taking the scenic route. Taking a video. Boy, it's freezing.
Good. They put the orange peel, orange rind, inside the chocolate. It's candied. It's really good. I'm guessing this is the same thing, but in orange slice form. It's good.
Yeah. First shooting this horsey here, along with the bus behind it.
He's always on his camera. This is what?
The Belfry of Brugge.
Ooh. And we are in the center of...
This is the Markt.
Oh, maybe I should
the
go
Markt
slower.
Of Brugge.
So
center of the city.
Nice.
So
very cold too. Brr. Inside the Belfry, admiring some paintings. Benji's admiring this fire hose.
What do you think this piece of art is about?
I'm gonna take a picture of it. Yeah. Probably is all about safety and prevention. And preparation.
I think it's modernist.
We're in the square of Bruges. There's the belfry. Ding dong, ding dong. This is a lovely square where people love to eat restaurants and fritz, drink Belgian beer, look at the nice statue, take a nice panoramic view, kind of like this tourist here, and go to the Historium where you can find the little Red Riding Hood movie. And there you go! Bruges in 30 under 45 seconds. Oh yes, and a little street car. I was gonna do, I was like, Benji, are you gonna run up to Chris and give him a big hug?
Slow-mo.
Yeah. I told him that I was gonna go back home and then edit it so it would be slow motion and put it in the background. Reunited and it feels so cool.
No, well, a little bit, but I saw it.
Oh my gosh. Look at all this snow. This is crazy. This is the most snow I've ever seen in my life. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Big job.